Okay, so I'm just gonna roll it.
You're gonna be there?
Yeah, where's a good eye line?
Maybe, yeah. To save that creature's life and be stopped. This may be the only creature of its kind in the entire universe.
I hope you know what you're doing, Doctor.
I do too, Roland.
Yes. That was great, yeah. That was great. Okay. I just feel like, I don't know, something's missing, or maybe, I feel like my character is, closer or something.
Uh-huh. Oh, we can make it more intimate. I won't project you so far away.
Okay, yeah, and I'll just, let's just see what happens.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, I feel your support. It's good. It's okay. Helping me a lot. Okay.
Okay, good.
I didn't come halfway across the galaxy so that I could come here and not save that creature's life. This is the last chance we have. And I'm the only one that understands its anatomy.
But the Office of External Space Affairs, Doctor.
Damn the Office of External Space Affairs. This is a look. It's a. You want to be responsible for the extinction of the
creature?
No, I
don't want to be responsible.
All right, well, then get the hell out of here and let me do my work.
I hope you know what you're doing, Doctor. I'm watching you.
So do I, Roland. So do I.
Oh, that was the one. That was perfect.
I think
that was amazing. Yeah, oh my God.
I don't know what they're going to think about seeing another actor.
I think it's going to put it there for them, though.
Well, I think it's going to, it's a little unorthodox.
Let's just watch it back. Let's at least watch it back. I feel like that was, you did the best. I mean, you were playing off me. I was playing off you.
Well, I got thrown.
You could feel the tension.
Yeah. All right.
There was a lot of tension.
There was a lot of tension. A lot of tension.